Hello, this is Paul Madden from the Yacht Channel. Today, I'm very excited to introduce the Ocean Xplorer 71. This is a conversion that is specifically designed and outfitted for operation in ice class conditions, in extreme weather in any part of the globe. And unlike most yachts, it's not principally set up for operating in the tropics. It's actually set up for operating in extreme weather, cold weather in particular. And it's a unique vessel in many ways. When people come looking for expedition yachts and for conversions, they almost always want to have ice class, but they also want to have stabilizers. And if you're going into the ice, you have to have retractable stabilizers. They like the bulbous bow. That also is something that you can't really retrofit on a serious ice class vessel. And a lot of yachtsmen want speed. What we've found for this conversion is a new 71 meter search and rescue vessel that was built for a Scandinavian government. It was designed and built specifically to be able to go out in any weather conditions in any time of year in the ice to rescue other vessels. It has some great features that make it ideal for this purpose. First of all, it's a diesel electric 19 knot vessel. This vessel was built to DNV class. It is ice class. It comes with a shipyard warranty. There are only 400 hours on the engines. It has ocean crossing range. Its main engines are three Mon diesel electrics. The motors are Rolls-Royce. It not only has helicopter capabilities, but it also is fitted out for cold weather operation. In the layout here, you'll see it's got sauna, hot tub, treatment rooms, and then it's got a platform here. So after taking a sauna, you can jump into the ice water. There's a ski room and dive equipment room here. So you would have a bunch of deep powder demo skis and snowboards. And that's also where your underwater gear will be. So if you want to have the capability to dive under the ice or dive in the ice, that is a special kind of technical diving, and that equipment will be kept in there. The vessel can also be equipped with an ROV that will deliver video images back to all the screens on the vessel. Up here, we've got a tender that I will show. It's actually got a front loading platform so that you can take ski-doos ashore or ATVs or snow motorcycles or whatever you'd like. All of the guest quarters are above the waterline on the main deck, so they've all got great views. The master stateroom has an owner's office and basically has the privacy of its own deck. There's an elevator that accesses all decks. And forward here, there's a wonderful viewing lounge and also a gym so that you've got a great view when you're working out. Another hot tub on the top deck. And these are all areas that we will be fitting out during the conversion. So the new owner can specify what sort of interior look and style that they would like to have installed. Richard Leibowitz, by the way, not only did the exterior styling on this, but he also has done some interior renderings and is standing by to do a custom interior for a new vessel. Owner. It's a search and rescue vessel. So it goes out 19 knots in the middle of the winter in the ice to rescue other vessels. We actually have a Matterport 3D image of the existing vessel on the exploreryachts.com website. So you can get into the guts of this boat and have a tour of the existing boat. This is not the converted vessel, but you can take a trip into the engine room and see the crew quarters and go onto the bridge here. It has all the modern equipment that you'd expect to find in a vessel with this sort of mission. Here you can see the construction in the bow. It's ice class, so it's got a lot more ribs and a lot more strength than you would see in a typical hull. There's a complete commercial galley, and here's the crew mess. So all the crew quarters and all of the guts of the vessel are there. They're state-of-the-art and they're new. So there's room to bring along all kinds of toys and equipment. And for an example, there are these new Ski-Doo Expedition Extreme, which can be used to explore icy environs. The vessel is capable of handling a number of different helicopter options, so there again, it's up to the clients or their pilot's preference on what kind of equipment that they want to bring along. We have designs that are ready to be adjusted for a new owner and we can go ahead and do a pretty speedy conversion on this. This is bound to become one of the most exciting expedition yachts in the world. It's easy to arrange to go and have a look at the search and rescue vessel in Spain. We have brokers standing by in Spain to assist, and we are ready to rumble here. So give us a call, and you'll see links here for more details on the vessel and the project. So check it out, and stand by for more news.